here in Horten with team member Sophia, who's watching the action on the seashore.
Well, the weather conditions have improved compared to when I first arrived here today. And how has it been going for the sailing robot? What failures happened today?
What failures didn't happen today? we crashed into that boat over there. We got the wrong sail setting.
And in the background you can see that is buoy number two, I think.
Buoy number two, reference.
Yeah. Thomas and Tony, can you show us how the competition went today?
Look, here's how we made it today. Here's our start line. We successfully passed the start line and do several fantastic tacks through the first waypoint. And do some that kind of tack to the second waypoint and all the way through the end line. Wait, not all the way through the end line, but come back again. But we made it.
So how is it overall? How did the other teams do?
So 3 out of 5 team managed to do this fleet race. And compared to the 2 teams out of 11 teams who have finished the last year competition, the successful rate is much higher.